I was like, the whole entire country, the whole entire entertainment industry looked past the fact that Jezik sacrificed Mpura and Killer Cow, bro.
Sacrificed?
Yo, ladies and gentlemen, the boys are back. The boys are back to business. Back like we never left.
Oh.
There was no continuing.
I thought you were going to continue. Yo,
back like a straight back.
Back like... I thought you beat me in this one.
Alright, cool.
Back like Beckham. Back like Beckham.
Back like Beckham. Okay, I see.
David Beckham.
Back like Beckham.
Yeah, no, like a backflip.
Sure.
Which one?
Yeah.
Are you not entering? You're sitting this one out.
Nah, I'm thinking, I'm trying to...
His mind is not operating quick enough.
Yeah.
You must be on your toes, Baba.
Yeah, I know. You know, you learn that when like, you're chilling with niggas and then they share jokes, you know.
Yeah.
And you always have to have a comeback right now.
On the spot. Quick,
if you don't have a comeback, dog, you're just going to be that guy everyone disses, you know.
Yeah.
Hey.
But I mean, we had a busy week.
Yeah, it was busy. Yeah,
straight from, like, the weekend, last weekend.
I mean, like, we're on episode 28.
This is episode
28. I mean, like, this week, what was going on? Like, half of it. Like,
I mean, we went to, like, the labels, the majors.
For Jezik, ne?
Yeah, I mean.
Before that, did we go somewhere else?
Yeah, we went to the Devil's Playground Sunday. I know, that was crazy.
Hey, guys.
Any if there's place anyone called the Devil's Playground, I mean, come on.
If there's anyone which knows groove, it's NK, guys.
He's, NK,
he showed us things I've never seen.
A spot and a half, bro.
Even that on, I surprised myself.
Dog, the ratio to the girls and the guys was
1-5,
bro.
Dog. 1-5.
Like
very healthy, dog.
And it was just a chilled night.
Yeah, it was super dope. Steph was within. Steph was having a lot of fun.
Yeah, I know. It was too. A dog. Me, when I left there, I was just like, and like, I'm not so antisocial as I thought, you know?
Yeah.
You know, after
and like, Maboneng is just like an amazing place, you know?
Especially right now.
Right now, if you're in the city and you're looking for a good time, just hit up Maboneng. Like, if you want girls, bro, like all types of girls, from 19 years old to like age 31.
You sound like you're human trafficking now. Yeah, like, which one is your...
All shapes and sizes. You saw that video that went viral, South African women, the gym ones.
Mm-mm.
You didn't see it?
Mm-mm.
They were just like, South African women are so beautiful. If you go to Maboneng on a Saturday, Friday night, you'll see all of them, chief.
And you will.
Like, you also ran into Kamu Moth there.
Kamu Moth, yeah. So, like, Penny and Kamu Moth, they've been, like, at it, like, for massive days.
Yeah.
So, from that time until now. So, I didn't know they actually kicked it afterwards. Like,
yeah.
I thought
that was
interesting,
though. The fact that Penny will hang out.
You know, Penny is just about, like, the youth, you know?
Yeah.
So even like the people she's around.
She's about the chats.
Which chats?
The chats with the youth, bro.
Oh.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
I don't know what you are talking
about.
Penny is a sensitive topic to you, ne?
Yeah, no. Penny is very, you know, dear to me, you know? Like.
She's like, a stepmom or something.
No.
Stepmom chats.
Yeah, dog. Not even, dog.
I can't believe I called her a MILF, bro.
Yeah, no, that one shook me, dog. You didn't see my face. I was just like...
I was like, how do you feel about being called a MILF?
No, like, I expected it.
Really?
But not that quick.
No, not like, quick into the pod.
Yeah.
Penny,
yeah.
But Penny is like, she's a... I'll say chaser, but then at a respectable level.
Nah,
she's gorgeous.
She's like one of the most... amazing elderly woman that I've ever laid eyes on.
Elderly, dog. It's not like she's shivering, you know, and shaking on a wheelchair, you know.
No, I'm just saying, like, years above me, you know.
Yeah, no, I get
but
you.
But me, I'm starting to have a thing for ladies that are just like years above me. I can't do like these teenagers or like I can't.
Like,
not
me,
anymore. I've leveled up in life, dog. I need a.
I think. Nice thing about, you know what's the nice thing about that?
What?
If you're very, you're awake, you're ahead of your time in terms of just like how you approach life.
Sure.
Other older ones will always like
I prefer an older woman at this point. Would you get like a younger girl? Or?
Not like younger though. Like, yo, but yo.
Same age as you.
Like, this is cap. This is all cap.
The same now age, but you would definitely enter Uncle Waffle. Uncle Waffles is younger than you. You want Uncle Waffles, bro.
Not that I want her. Yeah. I saw what I saw. she's too much.
Everybody wants Uncle Waffles. You won't get her, bro. I'm telling you.
Honestly, for me, I know myself. Me, I trust myself.
Malume Waffles.
I know myself.
I trust myself. So I must call. If she's Malume Waffles, Masashaya Auntie Steph.
Yeah.
No, just to keep it. I'm telling you, I'll Steph. Just to keep it balanced, you know.
Sure.
Because she can't shy uncle, and I'm also shying uncle, you know. It's like,
how do you feel opposite. About the
viral video,
the
and
Uncle
stuff.
Waffles video though?
Dog, okay. First of all, when I saw, like, Rhea was the one first, like.
You didn't see it. And that time I came to you as Sunday. It was already like a day.
Comes to us. This is going on 1 million. This girl, wara, Drake. When I saw Drake.
As soon as I said Drake.
I'm like.
Everything changed.
God damn.
Yeah.
And then I went to check that video out. Guys, I watched this video with like skepticism. Like, there's nothing that can him. Yo. The minute she looked at the camera, yeah. I felt she was looking at me and she was just about to shake those hips of hers, Shakira style, you know. And she went back. I'm like, yo, guys, I understand now why Drake followed, you know?
Sure.
Dog, that was Drake's reaction.
Dog,
maybe Chubbs found her for Drake, man.
Yeah,
Chubbs is the one that finds the stogo.
Dog, Chubbs, Drake looks like the one where he's like, they set up his whole life. Okay, bring the stogo. Do they like him? They're not going to ask him anything. They're not going to talk too much. You know, Drake looks like he surveys girls, interviews
Chubbs
them.
Yeah, the one that's like, you
know?
Yo.
So how many kids
do you have? How old are you, you know? Are you allowed, you know?
No, that kind of thing. So, sure. So probably, you know, that's, I just want to see her DMs. Like, if it's like that.
Yo, can you imagine, dog? She literally went from like 9K followers on IG to like 100K in like 4-3 days or something.
This girl's
like
not even playing on the same playing field as other girls in that same.
That's what I'm saying.
Following
for me, that's my other thing, right? It's like, is she just a gimmick? Is she just an overnight? Because if you blow up that quick,
yo, pressure.
If you blow up that quick, you know what
pressure.
I mean?
Pressure. Now she needs to. Now she
come easy go. You know.
Now she needs to drop music, which is dope. She needs to be touring like UK by now.
Because everybody is like, yo, listen, you're not Deben Gorgo though. You know what I mean? That's what everybody's saying.
But me, I was like, also, I'm like, I need to see a mix, dog.
You need to.
I need to see a mix. Because me, for me,
too. Like,
if there's any female,
you know, yeah.
If there's any female DJ right now in Amapiano, which I trust, Deben Gogo. Like everyone else is just okay.
But yeah. Did you see that you opened the floodgates for all these female DJs? Now they're all like, I want to be a DJ. I mean, there's Sian Bougie.
Dog, they've been doing
Sian Bougie tried. Uncle Bougie.
With those Vors fingers. You saw my boy. How about you are transitioning?
Russian.
You can see she's showing the thing is there. You know what I mean?
No.
I'm just saying that Uncle Waffles opened the floodgates for all these influencers, for all these good looking girls in thongs and whatever.
But think about it, before that was Abo Lerato. I think, do you know who opened the floodgates?
Tulipongolo.
No.
Who?
Dineo Ranaka.
She's the first one.
Yeah, she was the first one everyone criticized. Like, how? You're sharing mixes with those long nails of yours, you know?
Yeah.
You know, so either her or like people like Lamiz, you know, you know those ones.
Sure, Lamiz has done a great job in building a brand.
Yeah, but like Amapiano seemed to have called a lot of women which wanna be DJs. You know,
I mean, Amapiano is for everybody.
Everyone, yeah, it's like everyone,
for every single.
But
also, for
the, just women are an integral part of Amapiano.
Of course, let's talk about dog. Like, what's Amapiano without the woman, bro?
Exactly.
It's
so
in a lifestyle, you know what I mean?
Yeah, no,
it only makes sense.
Yeah.
For a lot of the stogos to now come up and do more than just be stogo, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, my associate's vying to, I think, Kenya or some shit like that. Ooh. Waffles.
Look, she really has like an international gig guide. Like, she has them lined up, bro. I mean,
before I start giving her credit and praise, dog, me, I want to cover mixing, dog. before anything.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not giving her credit and praise in terms of like in terms of the musical.
Just the viral,
you know, just sensation. The viral moment is amazing. She looks good. She looks amazing.
The way she looked at that camera. You know what I mean? Bah!
The thong, bah! the thong is what got me. I was like, God damn. You know, I watched
Baba, no, you know what? I think the tattoo brings attention the to the hips.
The thong and the tattoo. You know what I mean?
Exactly. Yeah, well, and then when you look at the hips, exactly. The hips are just...
They're not lying. You know, they're not even lying. They're moving, talking the truth. It's moving, honest what's going on right there, you know?
Yeah.
It's very honest.
She was looking like Shakira. She was like, Shakira. She was like,
yeah. And then you can see there's that thing. Guys are like, hey, let's not palm, you know, my head. There's that like, respect. You're like, people are deadly. Because hey, she's going hard, hey, dog.
That was amazing to see. Yo, shout out Malume Waffles.
I know, no,
but you know
waffles.
What? I think, dog, if you don't like, if you don't fucks with that video,
it's hate.
Dog, you're a hater, dog.
It's hate. Know, and worst part, when you find out, dog, why were so many people like, you're lying? It's not champagne pop, it's champagne pee-pee or something like that.
Nah, it was him.
Dog.
It was
nah,
him.
It was the bro.
Dog, me, I had to search. You know, somebody did in front of me said, you're lying, dog. It's not even, it's Charmaine, dog.
Sure.
Charmaine is following her, not champagne pop-y.
Yeah, but
guess what I did? I said, search. I'm like, here's your proof, ne?
You can see the Paula. Music there.
And you can see Drake's child looking at you, looking at him, looking at you, understanding that you're not on the same level as Uncle Waffles. Same. You know.
But now, okay, the viral moment has happened. Everybody loves her. She's getting gigs left, right, and center.
What next?
She's probably going to get sponsorship. She's probably going to make money, you know. Like, I was even saying that she became a seven-figure brand overnight.
No,
overnight, you know.
Dog,
what I mean?
I hear everything, ne?
But now,
it doesn't make any sense if Drake doesn't jump on I'm a Piano Song with her.
Dog,
as
Drake,
the first.
Drake, Drake
as first
took an L by not putting an I'm a Piano Song.
That's
in,
the biggest L.
In CLB. That's the biggest.
Yeah, that's the
so
biggest
disappointing,
L.
Bro.
Dude, we had to see Stand Up Pretoria. Your boys on the album on CLB.
Sure, yeah.
But he didn't do that. Now he can come back and recover.
But when is he going to drop new music again, dog? Because I feel like he's letting that album rock out. It's running shit in America. Then the numbers... You know what I mean?
Dog, why is he so intact here? He must be like trying to make
dog,
a black.
Yeah, that's what I saw.
He's tapped, yeah.
Pella, dog,
black coffee like, in one week.
Followed,
the other week.
You followed her when that video was still fresh. Dog,
when it was.
Dog, what was Drake doing? Waiting for a video like
that's
that.
That's what I'm
dog.
Saying. Dog, that nigga's.
Just
that guy's,
wild, bro. Like, there's no way you can watch that video and not be like, it's either I want to be there or want something to do with this female.
Dog,
you know
dog,
what I mean?
That nigga. Yeah. He wasn't looking at Waffles
but that's
only.
What I'm saying,
he was looking at South A as
South
a whole.
A,
as a vibe.
And then he saw the viral video. Dog, sure. There's no first. That it just confirms for me that that nigga knows damn well. He knows what
what's going on.
What's going on? Of course,
he knows, and he's tapped in. If it's not him,
dog,
or it's his people,
guys,
they know exactly what is happening.
Drake knows Adiwele, guys. Young Stana. Drake knows Young Stana.
Dog,
we're with Young Stana the following day. You and
Nate,
of course.
And I wanted to meet him though.
Do you know who manages him? Zinger's brother. Nigga looks exactly like Zinger.
Yeah.
Did you check his number?
Yeah, I did. Fox.
You know
I told
level.
Him that we must set up for him to pull up on the
you know him. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Young Stana.
Yeah, he was tired and stuff.
Amara,
you saw he was tired,
dog. You could see, you know.
Plus he just
dog,
dropped,
he just
like,
got verified.
Before,
yeah, we must talk about his drop. Dog, he drops and he gets verified.
Yeah.
What else can tell you that you dropped
then,
the most dopest
then,
album?
And
you
then,
get verified the next day.
And then Drake also is...
Shopping.
Sure.
Drake is following your song now. Following her.
Do you know who else we saw at Sony? After Young Stana, Jay-Z.
It comes there.
Dog, you know what that made me think, dog.
Dog, let's talk about the conversation we had in the car.
Nah, wait. Let me just before we get to that, you know, I feel like that's also an important part of the conversation.
Okay.
But I just had a quick observation when we were with him, dog.
Mm.
I was like, the whole entire country. The whole entire entertainment industry looked past the fact that Jezik sacrificed Mpura and Killakao, bro.
Sacrificed?
Yeah.
Hey, wait, nah.
Like, what do you mean? Like, kill?
I'm saying that for the betterment of his career.
So he's saying on some Illuminati level.
Doc, what do you think is happening, bro?
Yo, Rhea. That one got me out of my head. I'm like, sacrifice? You don't mean certified. You don't mean... Verified.
Sacrificed. I mean, think about it. When I saw him, I'm like, that was a music video. You know, it came out after everything happened, right?
He hey, we're trying to decide now.
And then I'm like, why wait, is Ura and Killer Kau in the music video when they are not featured on the song? You know what I mean?
Okay.
And then I'm like,
okay.
The day after they died, he left, he went to Ghana.
So you think the ritual was done there?
The sacrificial ritual.
Hey.
Look, I'm just saying that there's something that we are not reading in between the lines.
And wait.
So when we were there at Sony,
yeah,
he saw all those kids getting signed and stuff.
Yeah.
He's the one that's like, it's his company, Black is Born Entertainment.
What type of deal is it?
It's a
didn't go into
distribution deal.
No, it's a partnership.
A partnership.
Yeah. I think that's what she said. Something like that. Okay. But what I'm saying is that the sacrifice is right there and everybody missed it, bro.
Hey, Donna, when did this now happen?
Because now I'm thinking about it, like, first of all, I'm still shocked. Like,
yeah,
think about it.
I wasn't ready.
Now the guy's like a superstar.
But he was a superstar before, though.
But then, he shared the London trip.
So
he, after that came back, he was telling us that he's like, yeah, you guys must pull through to my new house, you know. Like, just bought him,
So you're saying he's gonna also sacrifice us there?
No, I'm just saying that he said that.
And that's
And now, hey, my man, we just go
so
missing.
You guys cannot see how the dots are connected.
You mean Antona? Wait, I'm still like in a state of shock.
Yeah, dog, I'm
still shocked.
Can you not see?
Okay, fine. Is this like a normal sacrifice that we know?
This is like Illuminati type stuff.
It's a spiritual sacrifice. Yeah.
Like, a person vies, you sacrifice someone to gain power or monies and shit.
That's
like
exactly
that.
Exactly what I'm saying.
So you say,
and
like
this deal is this deal.
But that was like
happening when we were there.
Doc, he wasn't. Was he not in the country when the accident happened?
He was, and then he left just like the day after, Doc.
No, I don't think he was in the country.
Nah, I think he was, and then he left like 2 days after it happened. He wasn't even there at the funeral. You know what I mean? He didn't even show up to the funeral.
Yo.
Mbura is rude.
Yo. Yeah, no, okay.
Are people making is Amapiano that big? Now Illuminati stories are coming out.
Amapiano is that massive. It's a worldwide team, bruh.
Hey.
It's overseas type shit.
Okay, like,
that's something for you guys to ponder.
I don't know the Illuminati
has
a branch here in South Africa.
Dog, I didn't know, dog.
What do you think Amapiano is, dog?
Illuminati branch.
Amapiano is the Illuminati.
We're going to the
So when I'm saying Zekete, I'm praising something else.
We're going to the Illuminati gathering tomorrow. The Amapiano Awards. The Amapiano Awards is an Illuminati gathering.
Okay. So how did you get from the sacrifice?
Yo.
And now at Amapiano Awards is...
It's the
Illuminati gathering.
So what are we going to do there?
So
are we sacrifices?
You guys don't think that like all these guys that are gaining so much power, so much wealth, you know,
mm-hmm.
there's nothing had to give.
So you're saying also like, okay, if you're saying that, like they had to also sacrifice SA Hip Hop.
They sacrificed SA, I'm telling you. Youngstunner is a rapper,
no,
bro.
No, listen.
Sir Thrill is a rapper, bro.
Me, I know niggas made sacrifices.
Yeah,
Mara.
To sacrifice.
Yeah.
Was sacrificed. You got that exclusively on the Black Staff podcast. Music. And some boys.
Yo.
I'm
still trying to gather. So this bro goes to somewhere, and then this
like,
guy's and this guy's
you're not
and this guy's
know
goes
the exact details.
And
you're
this guy's
okay.
Know,
when
like,
I always where be this thing, dog.
I'm telling you, we were there.
Oh, so this is
I'm like, oh,
a product,
you know
of
what
your
I mean?
Brain.
I'm like one oh, plus one.
Wait, you guess what? I'm there, and I'm like, oh.
This is why
I'm
he
like,
didn't chow there.
What's going on here?
This is why he didn't chow.
Yeah, and I didn't
what? Chow.
Oh, chow. NK was feasting on all the food.
Yeah,
I'm like,
no,
come
me,
on,
I was chowing.
This
sacrificed meat.
I was chowing.
He's chowing the
sacrificed meat.
The sacrificed meat. Hi, Indota.
I'm telling y'all. Y'all must think about this. After we move on from this subject, if you're watching this right now, just think about it, you know. Yo. Keep it at the top of your mind and then you'll see the truth. This is my third eye. You know what I mean? It's a third eye vision. You know what I mean?
Yo.
Third eye vision.
Yo.
I'm telling you, bro.
Hey, okay.
I even okay.
Okay.
I'm dog. Here. So this guy tells.
Listen, dog. Let me tell you guys. Hold on.
Yeah, let's
dog,
hear.
Listen, this is sad news, actually.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, sure.
Trip, the company. You guys saw what happened last week, right?
Yeah, ish.
The guy who.
The MD.
No, what I was about to say is that the guy who invested early on into the DAO gave him a loan. You know what I mean? He came back. He said he wants 33% of the company or half a million rand. Apparently gave him like 48,000.
Wow.
The following week, the managing director of Drip is assassinated outside her crib.
I heard that.
This is a lady. Glenda Njazi. R.I.P. to Glenda.
Yo, that's sad. R.I.P. to her. Because even me, like the time when he came through to do the interview on the Hustler's Corner.
Yeah.
That's the first time I've like met her. Like that lady.
Oh, she was there too.
Yeah, that lady's very involved.
She pulled up,
apparently, she's the one that kept Drip together.
Mm.
She was the anchor of Drip. She came in as a fourth employee. She was managing over 200 employees. You know what I mean? And now, this goes to show that, like, the game is dirty, bro.
Dog.
We have Nota
saying that,
who was on a Twitter space with us saying that.
The
the way he's looking at
the way it makes sense to him is
it's
that
it's a money laundering company.
Yeah.
Now let's be honest with ourselves. For people to die and get shot, that's like,
that's extreme.
There's no legitimate business doings
that's in line with that shandies.
Let's be honest about it.
Hey, where things, people get in shot, SA, things happen. They just get shot in their Bentleys in the middle of the highway.
Wait, it's politicians. It's the dirty game. Is Drip supposed to be a dirty company?
I hear what he's saying.
Drip is not supposed to be a dirty company, bro.
Dog, no one's meant to be
company.
Getting shot.
Yeah.
It's a dog.
I get you. Where you coming from, though?
You know what I mean?
That also kind of also made me wonder from what Nota said. I'm like, what's really going on here?
They want to come out. Listen, and I got fooled, bro. They fooled me. I thought the whole Casper 100 million rand, I thought this is legit shit. Now they, like, the chickens are coming to roost, bro.
So what's the rooster saying?
I'm just saying that does Casper want to be involved?
You know what the rooster saying?
Does Casper want to be involved with businesses like this?
So
as a brand and as a company?
You think Casper wouldn't know?
Does he wanna be involved?
Do you think Casper would know, though? Do you think Casper would know?
Though Casper's involved. That question.
No, but no.
Casper's involved.
No, not
with 100 million.
Not even
with the deal.
With the deal,
he's involved
with money laundering.
No, you're not hearing what
I'm
saying.
People are now gonna connect.
What I'm saying
situations
is, yes, to Cas.
To Casper.
I guess he's made a deal with them.
I don't think Casper's gonna turn back now. They signed contracts. They're going to 100 million rand.
Can he?
He can get out of it if he can prove that it's illegal.
Mara, there's no illegal.
And listen,
I
just want to say that I love Legau, bro. Like we met him in Santin.
What a nice
person. I took a picture with him. One of the dopest people, bro.
Yeah, no lie. That you see when I saw that
really
picture, he really looked like a fan for real. It looked like the person is standing next
but
to.
But the person
he loves.
Has built a business.
Yeah.
That's clocking eight figures. In the first
dog, out of
months,
nowhere type shit.
Out of nowhere. I was like, this is fucking amazing. That's why even when you got with Casper, I was like, this is dope. But now I'm starting to see that it might not be as legit, as legitimate as it might seem.
And now
he's scared for his life now.
I heard that before anything, like condolences to the family, RIP, sending out prayers to him, to reign strong, Mara. With everything that's going on, like headshot, that's.
He took nothing. The guy that shot her, apparently, I was reading the Sunday World article. He took nothing. Like you can just see that he came there to do the job and dip.
That's sad.
And dip.
That's sad, dog. A young woman doing the most.
That guy wanted to show Legao like it's not for play. You know what I mean?
Because Legao like, was but, like, but think about it. Think Legao about
was like, no, I'm not giving you shares. No. I'm not giving you 500,000. You can go fuck yourself.
No. You can go.
Legao was saying, I own business.
I'm trying to picture him saying
I can't even imagine him saying those words, dog. Yeah. But what I'm saying is, for me, it's like, it's how obvious is it? Like, if you this week are pissed at me, tomorrow somebody dies around me. How obvious is that? Do you think you'd ever risk the person? If he wants to be a legit business owner, do you think you'd risk that?
I think it's too late to start thinking about him being a legit business owner. After what happened in the past 2 weeks.
I'm saying the guy.
It's pretty clear.
The guy which wanted the shares.
Yeah?
You think he would risk, okay, I'm angry at you.
He doesn't, dog.
You want 33%.
He's half a million.
Or half a million.
Yeah.
Mara, you go and...
The following week.
You go and, allegedly assassinate somebody close to, or high ranking the business. What do you think that will get you? It will just get you people eyes on you and people trying to prove it because you're going to be the main suspect in the whole thing. So I don't think...
But also another thing is, dog, with these... Dog, if you're going to do something like that...
You must have like a plan. Ne?
Yeah. And it looks obviously like the person had a plan.
He probably has, dog. Do you think people...
You know what I'm saying?
Dog, this is South Africa. You know what I mean? This is people get away with a lot, bro.
Yeah, that's true.
Especially if you got the koalas.
Especially if you have the money. You get away with that. He probably knows that there's no way that they're going to trace it to him.
Yo.
What a movie we're watching in this fucking nation of ours, bro.
I even forgot I wanted to. Jay-Z conversation, yo.
Nah, let's leave that Jay-Z conversation. And like, I wanna speak on Bonang, bruh.
Drinks water.
I wanna speak on Bonang.
So you guys saw the news, like, with
I saw the company, right? Yeah. I saw the whole back
and forth.
Can
you imagine? She has all that energy for me. She has that all that energy for me and her paperwork, like her business is not even right. But you wanna flex to your fans.
Okay. I don't necessarily like
is this a disclaimer?
No, I know I don't necessarily side with her at all, ne? Mara, for the sake of this conversation.
Yeah.
I'm going to play devil's advocate.
Okay, that's perfect. I'm happy for you to play devil's advocate. But what I want to say is... Bonang is not as smart as she pretends to be.
I get that.
All she's good at is... The fan base that she has...
To attack somebody.
To attack people. She's been doing it for a couple of years. If people don't jump at it... If people don't notice it... All she does is she takes the audience...
And says, fetch.
She makes it attack people.
So, but
that's
okay,
what
okay.
She's been doing,
with the
she's
thing,
not
when
that
she's
smart
with the management, don't you think she's supposed to do it? Because that's the only weapon she has now. Because in terms of the paperwork, it seems like they outsmarted her there.
Everybody's outsmarting her. Ntiki told us. Ntiki's a smart woman. Shout out Ntiki Mazwai.
Mm.
She told us she's just the front. She's just the front of being. She can't get her paperwork right. She's making her lawyers do stupid stuff like send cops to my house. Like fucking look around me in the city to say to give me summons. She making her lawyers do dumb stuff. Do the real work of securing the bag.
Her company, House of BNG.
Her lawyers. She's putting her lawyers to work, bro. Those people be calling me and shit. Leave me alone. Get to the real stuff. You're running away from the big boys. You're running away.
Think about
you fooled
it.
Everybody. She was going to vineyards, like taking pictures like, ooh, girls with vineyards. You don't have a fucking vineyard. Bonang doesn't have a vineyard, bro.
What if she was taken out of her contract? She actually, that management company, like,
yeah,
screwed her over.
Her dirty.
That's a perfect situation for me. I'm happy that happened.
So they can be hands off you.
So the story can be like this.
So yeah, they can be hands off you.
I mean, like, the cards are unfolding right in front of us, bro. She's stuck in New York. She went there for a podcast. It's a whole fucking year. The year's finished. We haven't even heard one episode. What are you doing?
People are saying you started it. Yeah?
I started what?
Yeah, the first rock that broke the glass house.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
She's all capped, dog. But now Mateba is all cap. She fooled everybody. And if people are still gonna be believing her stunts, you know how she gets them.
But
she
think about it, tweet, Rhea.
You know,
think about it, Rhea.
Get y'all on the side,
Rhea.
You know,
Rhea. Think about it. The minute she loses that thing, or if she does or she doesn't,
she's done for.
Kavne. You don't think she's gonna come for the 500k because
she's
now
not getting she
now she's like, I need that money now.
You are not getting
now. She's like, I'm coming
way,
through
for everybody out there.
500,000.
Like, yo, don't you owe someone 500?
People, why are you buying a pie?
People just walk up to me. Yo, that 500, she hasn't gotten a cent. She will never get a cent ever.
Famous last words, eh? Famous last words.
Done with that. Yo. Can you move on?
Yeah, Mara, no lie. When I was watching all of that, I was just like, yeah, Rhea's jaulile.
No, wherever Rhea is, dog, wherever Rhea is, it's like,
I'm happy as fuck.
I'm off the hook right now. You have to deal with that.
She has bigger stuff to deal with. She has bigger fish to fry.
Like, the house is not actually her home.
Exactly.
You know?
Eva.
Issue. Thank you, Steve.
Eva.
How you know? Coming through the BNG.
What the soul can do, can live. You know him.
Coming with the song level.
Hey, okay, let's go into...
Crazy stuff is happening in this country. Come back home. Bonang needs to come back home. Leave America. Come, like, deal with, like, the whole stuff. It's already podcast.
Remember we vied to Adok. I didn't even say what I wanted to say, what we were talking about in the car.
What? Oh, Jessica.
Yeah, dog.
Yeah.
Let's just say in passing. So this guy tells, I asked him, why did you take Jezik? I understand why he took a story of yes,
yeah.
Why did you take Jezik? He doesn't want to put out our interview. Then he tells me that Jezik came straight to him and say, I know this face.
Yeah, he did. I was sitting down.
Now, first, at first, he drew
like, he drew like the first
Young
time, Tyler,
maybe expecting Rhea to like, hey, yo, you know, run after him. I feel like I was blommed. And then when he came around the second time, he acts like he's drooling and then he stopped. He's like, you know how he is. It's a clown. Yeah.
Mm.
I know this face. At the same time, Ray is like, yo, what's up? Then Kruntara's crying. And you know, on his clown shit, he's like, what can I do for you?
Like, you can let us drop the pod.
Rhea asked him.
That was in the boardroom.
Yeah,
that was
when we got to the boardroom, because I knew we were already going that side.
Yeah.
We asked him, he's like, and then that pod... dog, that guy, you can see, he's just by legging the answer. He's
sure. But did you hear him when he said, you guys can come to my house, we can shoot another?
Yeah, he's like, come to my house, come
so we
see
can
my new
so
crib.
We can go to his house, and then they tell us not to drop it again,
you know?
Yeah.
But me, when I saw that, like, Jessica is like, it's his character to just be like arrogant, bro. You know, I noticed that, like, it's him and Jay, you know what I mean? It's just him, dog, and I feel like everybody knows it at this point.
Yeah, that's
I mean,
how
I don't
is.
Have anything against him anymore besides
and,
the fact
that the mere fact that he came through and you had that conversation, is a little bit of me that says, okay,
I mean,
we can move past
there,
this.
I mean, dog, how many times did Yohrunta said that? Dog, Yohrunta quite a few times. Like, I need to, he would have to go do his own thing every
that's
time
why,
I come
that's
back.
That's why it looks like, you know, we are all like chilling, getting.
Dog, I watched the story.
That time you like, we don't know.
What the hell, bro? Why are you posting this guy? Get out of my house. So I wanted to talk about the Youngstana album.
Yeah, this does
not tomato, ne?
Not tomato.
Not tomato. I first
not tomato. You know,
you know.
What does it mean?
It shied me. What did Tula say?
He answered it in that interview.
No, didn't. Wasn't it Tula?
He was answering the shout out Neo from the plug.
From
the interview that he was doing with Neo.
With Neo.
And he was like,
he said it's
poverty,
what I remember, Tula told us, it means like a light skinned baby, if I'm not mistaken.
Mm. So they're talking
like
about
that.
Him being
I
a light skinned child. New beginnings. I see it says new beginnings on his
something like that. It's a Xhosa name or something like that.
Yeah.
It's Xhosa.
I'm assuming.
It looks like he's from Matatiela.
He looks like he's from the East, right? He is
He looks like a Tembisa or an Alex Bro to me. Or Forslaw.
Yeah.
Okay. So what do you guys think?
Yeah, let's get into the album.
Yes.
Yeah, for me, it's like, this is one of the albums of the year.
People are banning.
One of the best.
You see here?
This is top three drops of the year.
Yeah. I'm telling you, even I can put it.
The longevity of like how long it's going to run for might make it number one. And like, if Adiwele is gonna run for long.
You talking about Adiwele? I'm talking about City Shui. I'm coming back and saying, you know what? Actually, I was wrong about Big Zulu.
Mm. Oh, with his
Amapiano.
Look, Big Zulu is a talent. You can see he can do whatever he wants.
Bro. Ah, what he did on that song.
So he killed it. Amazing stuff, bro.
Dog, Blackie came through.
Dog, when Rare picked me up to go to Sony.
I kept on repeating that one.
Dog.
The Blackie one. The I was like, telling him post. Telling him post. I'm fine.
What? Bula Boot.
Bula Boot. That's the one.
And then he jumped on that other song. Ngigalo. Something
like there's endless hits there, my boy.
No.
Everything is just a hit.
He drops, he gets verified. That's just the world telling you drop something dope.
Yeah. Mara, you know, if you're there, Nestev, you can see that this bro's been working hard.
Yeah. He was cartel,
exhausted, my nigga. And you know, when the cameras are there now, you must act like you're not tired.
Mm.
Mara, you can see, he just wants to go home. For now, Mara, you know.
Anyway.
I am busy, I'm 1,000. Utin.
Yeah, now I'm busy, I'm 1,000. But what for me, Youngstana is a perfect example of endless talent in the South African street. If the right person gets into the right hands, he got into Kabza and Maphorisa. I mean, that's a guaranteed. You guaranteed, bro. Kabza and Maphorisa, you are fucking guaranteed. I don't care who says what. If you flop the Kabza and Maphorisa cosign,
you
flop the Maphorisa cosign,
you must just work at PKMP after.
You are the most disappointing. Maphorisa can literally fetch someone from the Eastern Cape next week. He's in Mlindo. fucking week, dog.
No. But also,
so for me, it was like, okay, Youngstana. I don't think Youngstana is like the dopest that they can find out there, dog. I feel like there's like...
You don't think so? I think he's so dope, dog.
I don't think so.
Dog, this bro gets in dope. The game, ne? Busy singing. We're like, oh, singing, bro.
And then he switched up. Yeah. He switched up on us midway, dog.
With verses now.
Midway.
He's a rapper now.
Amara, you see what he told on Adiwele? Yo.
Oh, dog, that beat.
I'm sure lose.
Honorable mention, you know. Uncle Waffles made that song. Uncle Waffles made that song.
No, but I was already like... No.
Uncle Waffles put that song on.
You can't argue with Steve for this one.
Definitely did the thing.
Yeah, no. Uncle Waffles did what Uncle Vinny did with 16 Inch on that song.
Yeah. It was already popping,
you know. Uncle Waffles was trending with Uncle Vinny.
Because they were saying Uncle Vinny thought he knew everything until Uncle Waffles came.
Yeah. I'm at our technology is amazing, my friend.
Social media.
Bye-bye. What is she saying?
Waste.
You guys can't get over that moment.
I told her when she looked at the camera, she knew she was about to drop, bend down this party.
Sure.
Dog, she looked at it in the eyes. I told her she looked at me.
She was looking at you.
She was looking at me at that time.
Yeah,
I'm like,
looking at you,
God damn.
Sure.
That's saying Shakira there, yo.
Yeah.
But anyway.
But anyway, Youngstana, amazing. Well done to the whole team, you know.
Packaging
everybody,
everything.
Everything is clean. Dropped it at the right time when he's hot.
Yeah.
You know, Bopai is still burning the streets.
I love this thing, dog. I love this thing of what they're doing right now. Like, whatever they would, whenever they're gonna put something out there, they rather put him wearing my trouser than Gucci's.
That are so dope.
Like, I mess with that.
That was amazing.
I said, damn, this nigga's wearing my trouser on his covers at what his debut.
Mm.
What was Focalistic wearing? Nothing.
I like what you said, Rhea.
I'm just joking.
They did the right, dog. They didn't wait. They bummed him while.
Dog, I hate people who wait. He's hot right
next
now.
Summer,
drop it now.
He's not gonna be as hot this summer. Next summer, he might be bigger. Mara, it won't be as exciting because right now he's new. You know what I'm saying? He's new, so right now it's exciting. Every time we hear his voice, we shine.
What's the thing he does?
Okay.
The only thing that disappointed me is Ngozi when I listened to their version.
We played the unreleased.
And then when I listened to that one,
remember we pulled up on Reason. We're like, yo, Reason, we're listening to your
song. How did you get there?
Guys? Come on, guys. What's going on here?
You saw him. He's like, let me play Makanda Shisa. Dog, I'm telling
you. You guys are, he said you guys are the
troublemakers.
The troublemakers of the game.
Dog, I know, but dog, you know when you go out, like, I only realized, like.
You're going out a lot now.
Yeah. It's summer, Baba. You're not staying indoors.
You saying when you're going out, what?
I only realize the work we do. Like when we're inside like this, go home, sleep, drop. We're like, oh, those like comments we see, okay, sharp, yeah. You know, fire stuff, fire rear, sure. Those, they don't know nothing.
They don't know what,
but when
say,
we get out, it's a different story.
Yeah, yeah. They're just like, yo, y'all are doing good work.
Amara, it's dope because, I mean, we grand bros. I think we grand bros.
Ultimately.
You know what I'm saying? They get surprised when they meet us. They're like, damn, these guys are actually quite chill. Yeah. You know, everybody, bro.
Dog, and that time, like, they're expecting you to think, because now, like, you know what I, like, lately, every time when someone asks me, like, so did your friend pay? I'm like, so you know, it's like everyone knows.
Yeah.
Like everyone knows.
Yeah.
Yo, so.
For me, it's like, it's dope, like when just like on the street and then just like random people. I never thought like, as a podcaster, bro, like I never thought like, in, I don't think, you
people
know.
People would recognize
people,
you in the
people
street.
People would, dog, I never wanted, like from an early age, dog, I never thought I would be like the guy that's like putting their face out there, you know. I always thought to myself, I'm going to be the brains behind shit. I'm going to sort of like strategize from behind, you know. But somehow this year, everything
this
has
year
changed.
Was a crazy year.
Everything has changed, bro.
This was a crazy year. Everyone that like recognized me, they recognized from
the podcast. The,
before that, it was the work only.
Yeah, yeah.
About, yeah, we met here. No, we did
sure,
this. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you do that.
Yeah.
Now it's different, dog. It's even weird, like, to, like, adjust to it. When somebody, yo, man,
yeah.
Like, they wanna show you love, you're just like, yo, man, yeah. Like, I don't know you, bruh.
Sure.
Wanna, yeah. But I think, but that's, you know, the industry people who are inside. But the random people on the streets, yo, me, I'm not gonna lie, I get as excited as
me?
Him.
Sure.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
When they're like, hey, yo.
Yeah, it is, you're,
I
right.
Get
you're right.
I get, like, as excited. I'm like, oh, shit.
But you also don't wanna be a slave to that, though. You don't wanna like,
no, it's not
want,
a slave.
You don't want
Mara,
the public
you,
affirmation all the time, you know? Like, for me, I wanna stay away from it at like to a degree, to a certain degree, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I actually enjoy just like walking around and like no one knows who and what am I doing there. Like,
I know,
because
that feeling feels dope,
it's anxiety, yeah. You get anxious where you get somewhere in a room and it's full of industry people
now
and they're
must,
all giving you that side eye, like they wanna say something, but they're too nervous, but you know.
Mm.
So now also you get nervous, like, hey, man, this place is uncomfortable. I need to buy, you know?
Sure.
You know? Mara, if it's like publicly where we walk in the street, no industry people, just us. Ah, that's dope.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, but hey, it is what it is, though.
Can't you tell my piano awards is a heavy ceremony?
Yeah, it's Illuminati gathering. Okay. We're so, out there tomorrow.
You're gonna attend the Illuminati gathering.
Yeah.
Is it tomorrow?
It's like the Met Gala.
Does this guy sing tomorrow?
It's
man.
Sunday, the 24th.
No, it's tomorrow. Like, I was speaking to Ding earlier when I told you, right? And he was like, yo, we're going tomorrow. Dog, look, bro, you don't believe me.
It's not the 24th.
It's the 23rd, bro.
Hey, me, I don't know.
You saw the 24th, ne?
No, me, I don't remember. I just saw Muzi's status.
He's going.
No, the rehearsals. Amapiano Awards rehearsals.
Yeah, they were rehearsing.
Did you not see them, Steph?
No.
Yeah, I feel like they're going
to
come through with
1 day ago. 2 days today, 1 day ago. Tomorrow, bro.
So tomorrow is the 1 day to go.
Let me look for an official poster with the date.
Yeah, no. Okay. Are you sure it's tomorrow? Because you're like...
Be easy, Steph. You're actually being. This is living Black Steph life.
Which one?
You are living that Black Steph.
You're
no more
just
Stefan. Nah. You are living that Black Steph.
Do you know? Sue says to me what?
What?
Yes. Oh, so now you're Black Steph. Oh yeah, and now you're even cooler, ne?
And now you can see what level it is. What time? Oh, you're right. Jens, talking about time. Do you
yeah,
guys saw,
dog,
ne?
Yeah, let's. What else did you want to talk about? I mean, we have them Twitter. We went to them Twitter, dog. We didn't even talk about.
We forgot about
so
them
much
Twitters,
happened at Sony,
yo.
And we're just like, fuck, what happened at Universal?
No, man, I think it's because Sony was most recent. Because
yeah,
Universal
yeah.
was the day before
yeah,
Sony.
Yeah, it was the day before. Yeah, we went to them Twitter.
And we're just changing these labels now.
Sure.
Yeah, ambitious Ketchup. Ambitious
yeah.
Warner Music Ketchup.
Yeah,
dog.
The boys are on right now. If you don't make your move right now, it's late.
Yeah.
No. And even on the 26th, you know, we vibe into that Jin and situation.
You know.
Where?
That
was
Pori. Rick and Jin, yeah. Pori and Kavza.
Dog, we must go to Matumani, dog.
Dog, we need a vibe.
I mean, if you see us. That he watches our content. Stoki's manager was saying, Pori was commenting and like, yo.
Should we highlight him?
I mean, Pori's like the Lord, bro. I look at Pori as like a God, bro. You know what I mean? He's literally a God.
I know he calls himself Lord Pori. That's what the name
I'm knowing Rhea, next week he's going to be saying whatever he's doing is disgusting.
dog, this bro, it was crazy. This guy would love poor. You know why?
Why?
The party don't shine together.
Yo,
yeah,
bruh.
Don't lie, man.
Because you know, I can smoke the whole fucking night. I can roll like the whole night.
Dog.
Sometimes we just cool ourselves and we're just like, oh, you know what?
That time you see this guy, dog, you know what they told me? They're like, yo, when Rhea Chapas, when he does the pod, you can see. Pachi Mushapile. Like you can see.
Who said it?
Like this, the, I think it's Marcus Harvey manager.
Oh. They're at
too soon.
Yeah. Oh.
So like he says, Mushapile. You can see. Like,
yeah, but it's not a secret. Wait, how many times did
that? What
say?
Was that bro doing there?
Who?
I don't know, dog. They're like cupping each other.
He wasn't part of the Shandies.
Yeah, he was.
Oh, Gandhi, also Marcus was there.
No, Marcus wasn't there.
Oh, he was cupping someone else.
Supposed to talk about that shit, right?
Actually, yeah, see this guy slowly trying to get there. Like, yeah. So who was there? How many people are there?
You know, like name all the people. Bro.
No, I'm just trying to understand Marcus.
No,
that
guy.
What I wanted to say is that it's not a secret that like I get high, just like Bona.
Yeah,
not even Bona Bonang level. That's that powder.
Yeah,
level.
Yeah.
As that Revlon level. As that makeup level. That's that Pons level.
Yeah, it's the Pons level.
That's that white sugar level. Bogus sugar.
Bogus
sugar.
He drained this.
Fede, me, I hope.
But I'm going to do shit to us, bro. Honestly, though.
Yo, this guy was waiting for this moment to come through.
She can't. There's nothing she. I will say whatever the fuck I want to say.
Dog, that's what I'm saying when all of this was happening. Pella, me, I was laughing at home because I know what's happening on the other side.
With him,
with Rhea.
Yeah.
Hey, he's loving it. He's refreshing every 5 seconds.
Sure. But I feel like let's talk about
them two.
The landlords thing.
I listened to that album. First of all, the mere fact that most of those songs, as usual, were out.
Yeah.
Most of them.
Sure.
And you know, it felt like they were playing it safe. Like them two, that gather up all your leaks, which are dope. Something that Playboi Carti should have done, you know?
Sure.
Gather up all your leaks, which are dope, put it as an album, you know?
Mm.
He had dope songs. Personally for me, you know, I only liked like two or three. The ones with Simeo, that Koko and that Jola. Mm.
Jola.
Those two.
Sure.
The other one's just okay, you know. You know, I knew them.
He can make you dance.
Ah, what? That was the weakest song I've ever heard. Dog, dog, that was the weakest. Dog, that was like, that was like the weakest lyrics. Like, just.
I think there's a certain vibe that they were going for.
Yes,
that
they're old school
house. Is that old school house, like the DJ's Boo era?
Dog,
you know, that type of vibe.
DJ Cleo vibes.
Yeah, they're like Soul Candy. I'm telling you.
Do you like that song, you?
What,
I mean,
the
I
dance
don't understand.
No, could you like it? Forget about understanding.
For me personally, it's okay. Ne? But if it gets big, I would know why.
Yeah.
Like if it
I was
goes
about
super
to say,
big,
Rhea must like it because that one, they're doing it for the numbers.
Yeah.
That song you can just see.
Dog, like if I had that song playing, ne? That song, I dog, I would stand still. But I understand the demographic and the crowd and the audience.
Amara,
you listen
lying.
To
you see, when he was just talking and then all of a sudden he started.
Because you are dancing. You are saying yeah to him. Not because you're enjoying the song.
Nah, Fira,
but
I
understand he's making for his like his age group.
I was enjoying the performance.
His age group. He's making for his
the
age group.
The ones with the covers there.
You know, the ones that Gonka. Out,
yeah.
Sure.
The ones which fall asleep at 10, you know, in the Gonka. They're tired. They have to go home.
Yeah,
dog, you know, I've actually like experienced that. We came to a section, we bought a bottle, like, and we're sharing the section with Stogos. Only like I feel that the Stogos, you know, this is like maybe 2 years back. I don't remember. Young time. A while back when I was, you know. Dog, just to find out after like maybe 15 to 20 minutes, that dude, the place was been there the whole time.
Sleepy.
He's like, yes, my nigga. He's toilet the fool, my nigga. Dog, he's plus,
you know,
falling in and out of sleep.
Dog, you know these old niggas, they just be falling asleep. Just like, yeah, I'm still watching TV. No, you're not, nigga. You fucking just sleeping, dog.
Bro, I'm telling you, when this nigga opened his eyes and realized that these young niggas
are gonna, Rocky.
He took his doggos and he vied.
And they be buying these bitches bottles.
Dog, he was vying with all four of them, dog.
You know,
dog, you're sleeping on the couch. What you gonna go do with these people, dog?
Maybe cut the four of them. What are you gonna do with four people?
Dog.
Four bodies.
Dog.
Yeah, that's a lot of people.
Dog.
That's a whole lot of people.
So,
but yeah, dog.
Yeah, who you guys?
So,
no,
yeah,
oh,
yeah,
I wanted to say about the awards tomorrow.
Yeah.
That I hope it's more than piano that pulls up, dog.
They must.
Everyone must come support, though.
They must.
Yeah, because the piano is the hottest.
They must. There mustn't be like a thing of, if I'm there, people are going to say, Bazotini, I'm a hip hop artist.
Remember, I said to you, the SA Hip Hop Awards, it was looking bleak. When they announced these ones, tomorrow, you'll see that, like, okay, that's the whole entire movement and the game. They're also going to be there. Like, ish, guys, are we still going to go to the SA Hip Hop ones? Like,
no, the SA Hip Hop ones, who are they going to give now?
No, as soon as Abu Flame, were winning SA Hip Hop Awards.
Nah, but he deserved dying. It that year.
Candyman.
Candyman wasn't
Flame doesn't deserve nothing.
Dog.
That album deserves Ashley, though.
Yeah.
Did you listen to Flame?
Yeah, Candyman, I listened to it. That project, I listened to it.
I listened to the whole album.
Flame is only one of the kids that
only two
the
songs. Only two songs were like vibe.
What's the number of his? Wake up every morning, I got murder on my mind.
That's a Melly
you
ride.
Got murder on your mind. You that's are killing you.
I'm saying the whole song. I'm not just calling about that part.
That's a dog. But he's been complaining. Yeah, dog. They've been like saying, dog. That guy always chops.
You guys think I don't have Melly? Hey.
No, that's you know. But I'm just saying he always chops. He always chops things.
So that
people.
Means his work is not dope because he chops.
No,
also Foka chops, dog.
Yeah, we've been talking about that. That's not redundant.
No Foka one ever brings that up as a.
No, people do. The problem is they're not letting the people which want to talk about it. Dog, even where when I talk to people, everyone's like, yeah, no, he sounds the same everywhere, Foka.
People are like they're afraid to say these things where it matters.
You know what we must do before we dip, ne? Let's just skim through quickly the SA Hip Hop Awards.
And who you think is gonna win?
The SA Amapiano Awards. Who we think is gonna win? Just like quick type shit.
Okay. Yeah.
This is gonna be after the night has happened because we're shooting this on a Friday. They're happening on a Sunday. They're happening on a Saturday. Probably gonna drop this Monday, right?
Yeah.
So we're just gonna like.
Pella, Steph is busy now.
Yeah, Steph is very
no,
busy.
No, everyone is busy, though.
Steph is very.
Why are you acting, though? This nigga was on stage.
Mara, wait, Mara, Black Steph.
Yeah.
Dog,
me, I'm in the street so much, I'm trying to get cuffed up. I wanna be like, all right, guys. Like,
you're working
wanna,
on
wanna,
it, dog.
I wanna lay back. Like, I don't wanna be in the streets too much, dog.
Are you working on it?
Because I can see it turning into like a lifestyle now, yeah?
He's mising me, this
I'm working on getting cuffed, like legit type shit.
I've never heard that one before. Working on getting cuffed.
Definitely, I want to leave these
three. Mara,
I definitely want a certified lover girl.
Nah, don't do that.
I definitely, want a certified lover girl.
You know what? You know what I
realized? What?
That, dog, you're going to be making someone else suffer, dog.
What do you mean?
Pella, dog, they're going to have to deal with all your bullshit, dog.
So we wanna delete each other's bullshit. That's what a relationship is.
No, you can't enter. A relationship now, dog. Another 500 is coming right now.
After this episode,
Jay-Z is coming with the Satanism 500. Amapiano Awards is coming with another one, a Satanism one, and then you're coming through also on the Bonang level.
So what's wrong with getting cuffed at that point? And I just don't want like
no,
I don't want
no one wants to pay no one wants
night,
to play 1.5 million for you, dog.
No, even besides that, just the stress. Now your boyfriend is out there,
night, you know what I mean?
Smoshing in the streets.
Yo. Imagine.
Nah.
Now we have to look at you like, damn, how do they get along?
And then when you guys sharing pillow talk, she must tutor you now.
Like you're actually right.
You know what, baby?
I don't even
speak your mind.
I don't even wanna bring like work stuff into the relationship.
It's gonna come.
I want it to be like an escape. I want to escape from like the industry, you know.
Worst
what I mean?
Part, you're escaping to a person which knows what's going on. So it's not an escape. To them, it's just like, are we gonna talk about it or not? You know how they are.
Okay, here's one category, nominee, whatever. Best music video. Best Amapiano music video. We have Kamon Pela, Nkulu Nkulu, Focalistic Kesta, DJ Zandi Maz, Emma Tandweni, Major League, Abidoza, Mposi B, Nadina Lady, Shasha Woza. I'm gonna go with Focalistic Kista because it's on like 7 million views.
Yeah, that's the only one I'm gonna go.
Me, not because it's on 7. I remember seeing that music video.
The remix or the original?
Which one's the one where he shine there with the spotlight thing? Where he jiggers, he's in the mirror.
No, that's the black where they're all wearing black. That's,
yeah.
That's the original.
So we all going with Focalistic.
That one. With Vulas like this. Mm. And they all standing talking black. Yeah. That one, boy.
So you're going with Focalistic, ne?
Foka, dog.
Best Amapiano newcomer, DJ Obza. This Madlisa and Zuma, Amaroto. Soulful G.
You can hear he's reading it like the
no,
announcers.
But I'm too like, yeah, that's it. Risma Madlisa and Zuma.
Yeah, I was gonna go with Buhle, but Rismat listen soon.
Definitely Mosha.
Look, this, website
this is for this
where,
year,
whoever
ne?
Did this website.
Ne, this is for this year.
Yeah,
it's not from last
year,
ne? Mm. Nah, Buhle, dog.
Okay, let's try lyricist rap.
I don't know. It's either Matumani or Sizwe Alkaline.
Or Pori.
Whoever did this website, like, what's going on?
You see, new niggas must give niggas with websites a break. You can see it's not easy.
It wasn't easy.
Dog, it's not even showing. Okay, let's try one last catch because I can see people are bored. Like, what the hell is going on here? Best Amapiano vocalist. If this doesn't open.
Buhle. I'm just saying that already. Buhle.
Not even ish.
Vocalist. They should give Lady Doo.
I don't know if
they what's the website?
Let's leave it, dog. Let's play the exclusives and
Let's just play exclusives and vibe. Plus, we have to slice it anyway.
Let's start with Lindash's situation.
Yo, let's play time, though. Shout out my nigga Lindash. Lindash gave me this tea. Hey, homie. Shout out to his dad, Brown Dash, RIP to a legend.
Yo, you must say.
Zinja.
Cave.
Yeah.
Based on a true story. Shout out to Lindash.
Yeah.
The homie.
Shout out Lindash, Tando, and what's the other guy's name? Smiro.
Smiro.
Smiro, yeah.
Let's cover it. Are we not? We on there?
Yeah.
This has been the Ryan Blackstaff Podcast, episode 28. Thank you guys so much for watching.
Fix the oxy. Steph.
Mm-hmm. This thing, something's wrong with this thing. I'm gonna shine it a little bit louder. What's gonna be?
We can even like back up. No?
Oh, we need to try that younger chief one.
Oh, so we could play just play two today, ne? This one and the younger chief one.
Hey. Dopest.
Dopest.
We were gonna play more, but like,
yeah, let's play some.
But like, ish, time buffets you.
Nah, go.
Start with your daft.
You know he. I know, share your things.
I see that one, fam. It's
full.
Hey. I pass it to
you. You caught me off guard.
Catch it and.
Yo.
Lately, I don't give a fuck. Unless you my dealers and tell me the feeler. I pick up the package, I don't even count. Die for the dollar, you die for the clout. Time to go goal, I don't need to shout. Word of my mama, she give me the parlors. I sit on the sofa, I gone to the spouse. Nothing but honesty when I'm around. They try to corner me, build me a house. Talk to my lawyer, he say I'm allowed. Fuck up the game beyond reasonable doubt. Never know why they were leaving me out. Maybe the north just ain't into the south. I'm on the bottom, I'm figuring it out. For them, no for them, I'm figuring that sound. I'm feeling fine as a hub. I took my time and I got a design. Told her
I just guys coming through.
Younger young girls, they know I'm a vibe. She's special daughter, she calling me slime. She never declined. Saw them Gomorrah, she fucking me nice. She do it twice, she pulling my eyes. She telling me lies. I'm feeling good, just money, you know. Just to be my claws, I don't got a force. In the Ballon the Ballon Blooming and ghost, I hop out the Porsche. Look at my girl, she level my toes. And the Ballon d'Or, the Ballon d'Or,
I'm not going to. Pinda. Now they call you Pinda more. Hey. Dope, 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 dope. Episode 28.
Oh, that was dope. Not a lie.
This must go unedited, like.
Yeah, like how it is. Like, you must hear everything.
I came through.
Yeah, guys. This one. I didn't wipe my face. You know, there's the when I do.
But unedited was really Steph.
Uncensored.
Unapologetic.
Unapologetic. We'll be back for episode 29.
Underwear. Underwear. Anapen.
Thank you, my friends.